Hi, greetings. Welcome to this little video which might help you to make a significant difference in the work you do. How many of you are salespeople? I know when the thought of sales come to our mind, you think about, I need to push something, sell something. But can I tell you that each and every one of you is a salesperson? We all sell ideas. We all sell our talent. When you go to a job interview, you're selling something. Yourself, your talent, your time, your creativity, your energy. As a little child, when you talk to your parents, you know, convincing them that you need to have a new push bicycle, maybe you're selling something, an idea. So all of us sell all the time. But what is it? What are we selling? And what convinces us and must convince us others is about what we have right there in our heart. So in order for us to be successful in selling, it's so important for us to believe in what we are selling. So if you're selling a product, believe in the product you're selling. If you're selling your talent, believe in your talent. Now, where does that belief come from? It's from within you. It's from your heart and your mind. Sometimes I don't know that I have a particular talent. I don't believe in the product. So there is a doubt in our mind about what we can sell. What will it take for us to develop that mindset, that belief, that confidence, the courage to go sell your product, sell your talent, sell your ideas to others? And one toolkit which is useful for it and which has been so useful for me is Neuro Linguistic Programming. Short form is NLP. NLP is a toolkit used by peak performers, like world-class speakers, athletes, sportsmen. And that toolkit can be applied in order to build yourself as a super successful salesperson. So let me share with a few tools to work with. For example, when you go in front of a customer, if you sit with a physiology which is very positive, with your shoulders up, head up, looking at the customer will feel good about you. Well, this person is confident. This person knows what he's talking about, knows what she's talking about. But it's not only what the customer feels. Immediately you change your body language, your brain gets a signal to say that's confidence, because whenever you're in confident situation, your body was like this. So if you could start using your body and adjust it to a posture which gives you confidence, the brain starts picking that signal. On the other hand, as you're staying there to talk to the customer, if you tell yourself, don't lose that sale, that's exactly what the brain will do, lose the sale. Because if I ask you, don't think of a pink elephant, that's what you think about, you think of a pink elephant. So how do I say this? NLP found out the most successful people would go and say, go get the sale, instead of saying, don't lose the sale. And that makes a difference. What about the questions you ask yourself? Let's say you go to a customer meeting. It doesn't go the way you wanted it to go. And you go and ask yourself, why am I so unsuccessful? And the brain will give loads of excuses, which is not going to be of service to you. Why not ask yourself, how can I be more successful in my selling? And immediately you ask that question, the brain will start giving you new ideas, be more confident, go learn about the product, build more trust. So this is just a sprinkling of NLP tools which I've just shared with you to start developing that mindset and confidence to go sell yourself, your ideas, your creativity, your products, whatever which you are offering to this world. And that's going to make the difference. What are the other challenges we meet? Sometimes perhaps you have a lack of confidence going in front of a salesperson. So if you visualize yourself, see, hear, feel yourself going in front of that customer, the brain will pick it up and prepare you for a successful call. What if you are impatient? You don't want to listen. You're in a rush. So we got lots of habits which can be negative and affect our selling. Habits like bad temper, impatience, inability to listen, stubbornness, arrogance, lazy to learn, lazy to go and meet new customers, fear of rejection, fear of failure. All these are mental obstacles which is affecting us being effective salespeople. But what if you had a toolkit which will help you to deal with this? And NLP has that toolkit to go overcome those mental obstacles which affects you in your performance. What about building rapport? What if there's a toolkit which will help you to build rapport with your customer? NLP has an amazing tool called pacing and leading, where you could build rapport even with a stranger within a few seconds. And with that, imagine the potential of building relationships with customers. What if you can look at the customer's eyes and know what they are thinking? And again, NLP offers you a toolkit of reading customers' mind by looking at their eyes. You see, when people think, sometimes they would look up left, up right, look down, and each of those directions has a meaning, and that helps you to connect and tune in to the modality of the customers. So there are loads of tools which are there to build customer rapport, relationships, trust. And wouldn't you agree that all that's going to help you in improving your sales? So what's the net result by using these tools? We have seen that people who have used this toolkit has improved their performance. It could be sales revenue, it could be their effectiveness, by a minimum of 20%. So just take your sales revenue, for example. What is 20% more than that? And wouldn't you like to invest a fraction of that improvement in learning about how to do it? And for which we offer sales excellence through Neuro Linguistic Programming, which is a 2-day learning experience which helps you to explore the wonders of your mind and adjust yourself and program yourself so that you become that super effective salesperson in whatever you sell. So wouldn't, for example, a simple investment of about $200 be worth in getting a return of $20,000? And that's the potential which we offer you. So I invite you to look around in our website, www.sensei-wisdom.com. Go to the events section. See where the next session is happening. Is it near your city? If so, come join us. And if you don't have it happening in your city, just drop us a line. Maybe we can organize one for you. Or perhaps if you want your entire team to go through this process, we'd be happy to come and talk to your team and do a customized version of sales excellence for your sales team in your organization. So this is what we offer you, and we really look forward to helping you help your customers make the best buying decisions so that they will be totally satisfied with your approach, your product, the value they get, the success they derive. And I'm sure with that, you will feel so satisfied, not only with the result, but with the personal growth and development you receive by attending and participating and practicing sales excellence through neuro-linguistic programming. Thank you so much. And I am Ranjan De Silva, a CEO success coach, team leadership development specialist, business development consultant, and you can see more details about myself at ranjandesilva.com.